Do this one here, yo. That's right. There's some of us over here, too. There's something called the Texas-Tampa Pipeline. I don't know if y'all ever heard of it. It might have had to do with other things in music. But ladies and gentlemen, my name is DJ Moyo, and I want to welcome each and every one of you to Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. It's definitely an honor to be here tonight, and we want to thank each and every one of you for coming out. We have Tejano Royalty in the place. I need a big round of applause for all our artists that are out in the audience tonight. Everyone's looking good. Later on, we will definitely say hi to each and every one of you. Real quick, so I'm a DJ, broadcaster, and promoter from Tampa, Florida. And I got to tell you a quick story about Bumper. It's a 24-year-old story, more or less, but I'm going to make it pretty quick. So I met him at the very first nightclub I ever promoted. For the ones that don't know, Bumper is a Marine. Let's give him a round of applause for his service. Thank you. And he is now retired and is now, of course, as we all know, Wacky Wednesdays, this is what we're doing. So this is how I met him. He's in Tampa, Florida, stationed at MacDill Air Force Base. And he knows there's nothing. He's from Beeville. He's from the Valley. And he's like flipping through the AM dial and finds a Spanish station, right? He's like, oh, my God, there's Spanish music here. And he hears a commercial for the nightclub and ends up at the nightclub where I was at. Yo, this man was the happiest dude I've ever seen. He ran up, and he's like, bro, I'm just so happy there's Mexican music here in Tampa. This is how he started. He came through, and right off the bat, I knew two things about Bumper. Two things. Super charismatic. And man, does that man love Tejano music! So a short time after, he met his second love. Yeah. She's right over there, and her name is Weecha. Weecha, put your hand in the air. And let me tell you, the love story began of, I would say, about 24 years. My calculation. So soon after, my man retired, brought it down to San Antonio, and fast forward, he calls me on like a Tuesday. He says, Moyo, I'm sitting here doing these shows on my countertop, and people love it. And I think I want to take it up a notch. But I think he took it up more than a notch. So let's give him a round of applause. Wacky Wednesdays. Wacky Wednesdays was born. And for the ones that don't know, because it sounds wacky, right, the name? It started because in Tampa, there was a pizza place. You might have a Hungry Howie's here. But they had a pizza special for $4.99 every Wednesday. And my man literally said, that's what I want to name my show. And it stuck. And somehow he said, Moyo, I think people like it. I said, Bumper, no, I don't think people like it. I think people love it. And so, anyway, I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out. Because today, my man Bumper and his whole crew of production from his beautiful home here in San Antonio bless La Onda Tejana one Wednesday at a time. Make some noise. And tonight, we celebrate those 4 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Tonight, he sits down with the son of the legendary, Jimmy Gonzalez. Un aplauso fuerte. He sits down with my man, Mike Gonzalez, and the Iconics. And Mike said, Moyo, we just not going to sit down. This is San Antonio, so we're gonna jam. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise! And without further ado, put your hands together for the amazing Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics!
Yeah, San Antonio! Thank you. que tengan el tiempo de malas horas, que no quiero perder así. Si ya te vas, también llévame a mí. Que tengan el tiempo de malas horas, que no quiero perder tu amor. Acostumbrando a estar sin ti, no extraño las caricias que te di. No miento, fue difícil en olvidarte al irte. Hasta pensé matarme, pero no siento nada. De ti estoy cansado. Vete y no vuelvas, porque no quiero volver a amarte. Pero no siento nada, vivo feliz sin verte. Ya no te extraño, ni te echo menos, ya te olvidé. Acostumbrado a estar sin ti, no extraño las caricias que te di. No miento, fue difícil en olvidarte al irte. Hasta pensé matarme, pero no siento nada. De ti estoy cansado. Vete y no vuelvas, porque no quiero volver a amarte. Pero no siento nada, vivo feliz sin verte. Ya no te extraño, ni te echo menos, ya te olvidé.
Los Iconics! Wow. Whew. Are you guys ready to get this show started? Are you guys ready to get this show started? Ladies and gentlemen, con ustedes, from the heart of Tejano Music, Blessing La Onda, one Wednesday at a time. Con ustedes, Bumper Gomez, Wacky Wednesday! Wow.
Unreal. Before I go and sit down and bore the hell out of you, make some noise for DJ Moyo, man. Since he said a story about me, I'm going to say a story about Moyo. I called Moyo. Eddie, I'm going to make some people mad, but it's okay. It's probably you going to be probably the maddest. But I lied to you guys, and I got to come clean. So about 3 weeks ago, my other job took me to another state And I had to record some shows and play them live. Right? You knew it, right? You commented and I didn't say nothing? You knew it? But check it out. So I called DJ Moyle. I said, Moyle, my good friend Jaime has put this in my head. He wants to do this thing. I think it'll be a good idea. What do you think? I want to do it with a live audience. And he said, when is it? I told him when it was. He bought a plane ticket. In less than 5 minutes, he sends me a screenshot with his ticket from Tampa to San Antonio. So, Moyle, thank you. All right, so now I'm going to bore you guys. Mikey, you ready or what? You can't sit behind the drums. Wow, it's an amazing shot from here. And before I say anything else, I want to give some major love, some manly love to my boy, the producer, Mr. Eddie Hernandez in the back.
Yes, sir. Check, check, check.
Wait, hey, Mike, we're feeling kind of weird because he's usually within a yell's reach, and he's literally on the other side of the building.
He's working. He's been stressing out all day today.
He's been stressing out all day, man. All right, guys. So how many of you saw the live that we did from the 956? All right. I'm not getting that drunk, I promise. All right. But I do like tequila. Throw it out there.
Who's got the first round?
There you go. But anyways, so the 956 showed out. But the 210 right here, my home. Thank you, guys. You guys showed out tonight.
Representing.
So if this is your first time, if you just walked into this place and you're saying, who's this crazy Mexican and what's he talking about? My name is Bumper Gomez, and I got a podcast called Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, bringing you the best in La Onda Tejana. And Mikey.
Yes, sir.
I know you're not a real talkative guy. I can tell when you do the videos, bro.
That I'm not?
Hey, when you do those promos, I know you, bro. That's not you. It's like somebody has a stick behind you. Hey, nah. Say it. Say it.
It's not on my back, though.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, so if this is your first time watching the show, just be advised, this is live. So if you're, like, within the area of here, if you can, like, bring it down just a notch, drink, have a good time. That's what we're here for. We're here to jam. I'm not going to sit up here and bore you all night. I know Mike and the guys want to jam.
You can bore us.
You can bore us? Yeah, all right, cool. Mike, today's a very special day for the Iconics, brother.
It is.
A very special day.
We just released our first single under G Music Records, man, with AJ Castillo.
And, so that's AJ, for those of you who don't know, that's AJ Castillo.
Yes.
Right?
Mr.
That guy. The Neon Accordion, that's how I remember him. Hey, so he's got that new studio. How's the studio, bro?
Amazing studio. If he's welcomed everybody to go check out his studio.
Right.
It's state-of-the-art stuff. It's a whole other onda, you know what I mean? So.
Hey, it's AJ Castillo. Does he have a weight room in there?
Does he have a what?
A weight room.
He has a full-blown gym in the back. No
wow.
bullshit. A full
wow.
gym, man.
You hear that, Rigo? Shout out to the Nevadas in the house.
Hell yeah.
So, you know, I just seen pictures. I haven't had a chance to go out there and check it out. But that's cool, man. You know, today, I want you to fix something. And I was going to call you and tell you about it, but I'd rather do it right now in front of everybody. Okay. So how many own iPhones? Who owns iPhones? All right, I use Apple Music, right?
Yes.
So I typed in Mike Gonzalez Iconics, and your old stuff came up. If you don't search the actual song, the new one doesn't come up. Did you know that?
I didn't.
See? I'm looking out, bro. I'm telling you, that's what I'm here for.
I promise you by tomorrow morning,
it'll be fixed. So there's two Mike Gonzalez and Iconics floating out there.
Hey.
Just so you know. So the name of the new single is what, Mike?
Cuéntale a todos. It was written by Mr. Beto Ramon from Corpus Christi. Arranged by Mr. Chris Perales. Mixed, mastered by Anthony Perez. Amazing, amazing crew, man. All around. AJ put his idea into it as well. So it's, I love it, man. I love it.
Yeah, AJ, he's unique to say the least. That guy's a badass, bro. He's a badass. Mike, a lot of people here, you know, we know the last name Gonzalez, and it carries a lot of weight, Mike.
Yes.
It carries a lot of weight. Over 20 years touring with Jimmy Grammy Gonzalez.
Yes, eight-time.
Eight-time Grammy Award winner.
So.
Hey, Mike, so if you guys don't know, a lot of drummers in the industry, not only Mike, I'll mention there's some other ones in here. I can see them. They're around here somewhere. They like rock, bro.
Joey?
They love that rock and roll. Lalo, you like rock and roll, Lalo? Yeah? Shout out for Lalo Reyna in the building.
My brother Lalo.
Right? So.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of stars in here.
If you guys don't know, Mikey didn't start his musical journey in such a lovely genre of music. A lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, no. Right? I did 10 years of speed metal.
Speed metal.
Going as fast as I can, man.
Make some noise if somebody here listens to speed metal. Only the drummers, bro.
Hey.
Only the drummers.
DJ, play some Minor Threat here. Show these people what we're talking about.
Oh, man. No, I just never understood. Like, I don't even know how you could keep a beat, Mike, to that music, bro.
Neither did I, man. I was hauling ass.
So did Jimmy ever come to one of your speed metal gigs? La mera neta. Did he go or no?
Not to the gigs, because at that time, he was traveling with Maz.
Oh, snap. He was traveling with the M group.
Yeah.
There we go.
So while we were doing backyard parties, well, he was traveling the U.S., you know, so, but he would go to our rehearsals, and he would just sit there like, what the hell is going on in here? But he supported it, though, man, you know what I mean? Supported music.
Mijo, ¿qué es eso?
Hey, but now that we're on the subject of this bump, there's a buddy of mine out here, Chuck, a.k.a. Flounder.
Flounder?
He used to be in our backyard parties, man.
Oh,
that man right there, man.
I can tell. He's a speed metal guy. Hell yeah. Just looking at him right now. I know he does a
956 right there.
A little speed metal.
Hell yeah.
Chente,
my brother.
Hey, thanks for joining us, Mario. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Chente, you got it? Hell yeah. I like this, man. Animo, Chente. Animo.
Mike, when Jimmy broke up with Joe Lopez. No convincing. We're going somewhere here. When he broke up with Joe, were you the actual first drummer that he, I mean, there was somebody else?
There was my uncle, Adolfo, which is the original
Maz drummer.
So he would do half a set, and I would do half a set.
Why, ya no podía, or what?
No, but my jefe kind of wanted to get my feet wet, you know what I mean? Like, try that out, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we did maybe a month like that, and then Adolfo decided to retire and, you know.
Do his own thing.
Yeah, he did his 20 years as well, you know what I mean?
Hey, Mike, but I mean.
Shout out to Adolfo, man. That guy's a machine.
Shout out to your tío Adolfo.
I look up to that man, for real.
The legend. when you took over, was your dad hard on you guys?
Oh yeah.
Like I mean, if I owned a business and my kids work for me, I'm gonna be harder on my kids than I am, you know. It's just the way it is.
It's understandable.
Was your dad an asshole with you guys?
I wouldn't call him that, but no. We would rehearse, and his thing was, if I arranged the song this way, play it that way. You know what I mean? Don't go and mess up my arrangement with all kinds of bullshit on it. You know what I mean?
How many Jimmy G fans do we have?
That's what it was, man.
That's what I'm talking about. You know, Mike, I saw, you know, you go through YouTube and you find all these videos. And, you know, I love watching those videos when he was at Freddie Records recording. Like, it's like you guys got a cameraman in the background just kind of like as he's doing what he does inside the studio.
Right.
But it seemed like he was very meticulous.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, at what he did. I mean, he spent a lot of hours in there. You know what I mean? It was we would walk in, sit there, watch him work, get tired, like, hey, I'm going to the hotel, I'll be back. And he'd sit there and work and work.
You come back and he's still in the same spot.
He's still working. I'm like, all right, man. Mad respect, man, you know. I wish a lot of the musicians were able to watch him work, you know, because it was amazing.
Right. And Mike, it's not only you. I mean, it was a family business, you know?
Yeah.
All your brothers were involved, right?
Yeah, out of five brothers, four of us were on the road, man.
Four of you.
¿Qué desmadre, no?
Wow. So, you, Jumba, Church,
and my brother Euchre.
And Euchre.
Euchre Dog. He's not here, though. I don't think so.
All four of you on the road.
We had stage managers, monitor engineers, road managers, percussion, drums. It was, everybody had their own job, you know what I mean?
Right.
So we would show up and everybody knew what to do, stay out of your way, and the show would get done.
That's crazy, man. And how many years, Mike, were you on the road?
20.
20 years?
20 years, man. Arguing, having great times. At the end, they were all memories, you know what I mean? So
Mike, before we get into some music, I know you guys want to hear some music. I want to ask you something very personal, man. You know, when your father passed away, Mike, and it was a great devastation to the genre of Tejano music. You know, we no longer had Jimmy G on this earth. How long after you buried your father did you decide, hey, you know what? I think I'm going to continue with the band.
So right after we laid him to rest, promoters were calling me. And they were like, hey, Mike, I have a contract out for a quinceañera and, you know, for weddings. Do you want to fulfill that? Do you want to just not do them? I talked to the band at that time. And they decided, like, let's go fulfill contracts, and then we're good, you know? So we did maybe 7 gigs, 8 gigs, and then I took some time off, decided to come back, and then COVID happened. So that was even more time.
Shit, COVID.
You know?
Hey, you know what? I say that, Mike, but COVID started Bumper's Wacky Wednesday.
There you go. And 4 years later, here you are, man. Hell yeah.
Right? So we get into some music. I want to give you guys a quick story of, you know, Moyo touched on it a little bit. For the people here that, you know, you've never heard of this podcast, and we're sitting in a bar in San Antonio with I don't know how many people in here, dozens and dozens of great, legendary Tejano artists in the building. But this started with the Miller Lite. It started with a Miller Lite, thanks to my boy Lenny Landin. He got me a Miller Lite. It started with a Miller Lite and a cell phone, and my daughters came over on a Wednesday. And if y'all know my family, pues, they like to drink, right? They're over 21. Yeah, they like to drink. So they came over, and they're like, Dad, Do you know you can go live on Facebook? That was the wrong thing to tell me. So I get the phone, I go live on Facebook, and I start playing music on a Bluetooth, and we get, how many of y'all seen any of those, is there, besides my family, is there anybody here that can remember those way back in the day where we would just get straight hammered on Bumper's Wacky Wednesday? It's just my family.
Yeah,
it's just my family.
That table right there. That's a winner right there.
We had five viewers. We had five viewers. I remember. Huh? Yeah.
And they still do. You see there?
It's happening we still now. Do. But so I started drinking, and we would have three viewers, and I would say, you know what? If we get five viewers, we'll take a shot. So people would start sharing it. We would get five. They would, hey, Bump, there's five. Boom, shot. We would stay live for 4 freaking hours, bro. At the fourth hour, I was done. Well, I started doing that every single week, and I couldn't get up on Thursdays, bro. Hey, it was rough, man.
It happened.
It was rough, but it grew. I want to thank two people. I want to thank a man by the name of Mario Marachalar. Make some noise for Mario Marachalar. Those of you that are clapping know who he is. Those of you that don't, he is the voice that you think is Ramon Ayala, right? For over 28 years, he was the biggest artist that I had ever had on the show then. And from there, he solidified the show. Next, we had San Antonio's own Michael Salgado.
There you go.
Right? So I had Michael Salgado. I went from playing Bluetooth music, taking shots with five people, to having Michael Salgado singing Cruz de Madera right next to me. But we finished a bottle of whiskey, though.
I was about to say, drinking whiskey.
Yeah, we drank the whiskey. So, Mike, from the bottom of my heart, bro, I appreciate you being the artist on the fourth annual.
Thank you for having me, man.
Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, fourth annual. Again, to everybody here, man, appreciate you guys. You ready to jam some more?
Am I ready to dance?
You ready to jam some more?
Oh, jam, yeah.
All right.
Only if they're going to dance, so.
Only if what? What's up? What you got? Oh, shoot. So, not only is it Bumper's Wacky Wednesday fourth anniversary, ladies and gentlemen, I got to thank a very special person in my life. And this Saturday is our wedding anniversary.
Wow.
She gave me the hardest time today, and all I was trying to do was get her to be in the crowd. She was finding every reason, you know, and I wanted her here for that reason. Moyo, where you at, Moyo? Por favor. Thank you. Babe, I love you.
Major points. Major. Ada?
Oh, yeah, we'll do one. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, here we go. Hey, who's got a shot? Hey, you got something to drink? Raise your glass. Thank you. Tweet. Grupo Moneda. Gracias. Thank you. Pa' arriba. Pa' abajo. Pa' el centro. Pa' dentro. It's starting, Mike.
Hit it, DJ.
Hey! That was good. All right, DJ, bring it down, because this is Facebook. They'll cut our ass off in a heartbeat, bro, especially that song.
Cease and desist.
All right, Mike, I'm going to shut up for a little bit. You give me the nod when you're ready for me to talk again. All right? Y'all make some noise for the Iconics!
Vengo a pedirte perdón, vengo contigo a llorar, vengo a darte la razón, en por el que yo te hice. Yo soy el que ha pecado y ahora sufro yo por ti.
corazón. Pero al pasar el tiempo ignoraste mi amor. No te quedó nuestro amor. ¿Qué le pasó que el amor? ¿Qué le pasó nuestro amor? Aquel ingrato amor. Aquel amor. Aquel que tanto amó. ¿Dónde quedó nuestro amor? ¿Qué le pasó que el amor? ¿Qué le pasó nuestro amor? Aquel ingrato amor. Me amaneció llorando mi pobre corazón. Se me quemó de llanto, de tanta ilusión. Se me cubrió de pena, de tanto amor. Se me cubrió de llanto, de tanto ilusión. Amaneció llorando mi pobre corazón. Pero a pasar el tiempo lloraste mi amor. No me quedó nuestro amor. ¿Qué le pasó que el amor? ¿Qué le pasó nuestro amor? Aquel ingrato amor. ¿Qué le pasó nuestro amor? ¿Qué le pasó a nuestro amor? Aquel ingrato amor.
¡Se puede bailar! ¡Eso! ¡Se me siento gente, mi Diego!
¡Hey! Este amor que tengo. Este amor que tengo yo, si sabe quererme. Este amor que tengo, este amor que tengo yo, me ha enseñado de amor. Este amor que tengo, este amor que tengo yo, me ha enseñado de amor. Tuvimos una ilusión, tú y yo. Este amor. Ya ves tú, tú no quisiste comprender. Dime, ahora sufre tu traición, lo que cuesta tan amor. Pero yo, por tu bonito querer, mi sufrida no lloré, pero ya tengo tu amor. Eso. Thank you.
Welcome out here to San Antonio, Texas. Don't forget, we do got merchandise, the Iconics merchandise to my right, your left. Un gran aplauso fuerte once again for the lovely Michelle Lares. All right, so we got lots of artists here tonight. We got Shelly in the house. We got Ram Herrera. We got Aisha in the house. We got the Navitas in the house. We got La Reina. We got Joey in the house as well. We got a lot of amazing people. We got Wowie in the house, también.
Big shout out going out to Jim Luna, Quarter Moon Productions in the house. Mr. David Lee Garza.
Tenemos a Chente también, Chente Barrera in the house. Cristello in the house. Chiqui Chi. All right, we're going to bring the most wanted man in the house, Ram Herrera. Where's Ram Herrera at?
Yeah.
We got the most wanted man.
Hey, where's Ram? Is Ram here?
We got Ram Herrera in the house. He is here.
Let him know he's wanted up front. Oh, he's in the bathroom.
Uh-oh. Córtale. Oh. Cheers. Shots over there. Puro Jaeger bombs. Yes, for real.
What? We got Ram. Where's Ram?
He's in the back. Way back. No, sir. So who's next? Chente. We're going to bring Chente up here. Chente Barrera.
Chente! You twisted my arm. Ciao!
Chente, what would you love to sing, Chente? ¿Qué te gustaría cantar?
With who?
I'm hungry. It's all good. Buffalo wings.
Chente, you want to sing a church song? You want to sing a church song?
I don't want to put the mic with a bunch of buffalo wings.
Oh. I'll lick it. If you put by, I'll lick it. What song are you going to sing, Chente?
Have you been drinking?
So let me tell you guys, Chente is one of those guys, if you post something, and those of you in the industry know what I'm talking about. If you post something Tejano and it is incorrect or your opinion is not Chente's opinion,
what did I do now?
He will call you and he will tell you you're wrong and this is why you're wrong. ¿Qué no, Chente?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Pero saludos a todos.
You got it,
Mike. Y'all give it up. For Bumper, happy 4th anniversary, Bumper. That's the reason why we're here tonight. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, yeah. Saludos a todos on Facebook. Going out to all the ladies. Where are all the ladies here tonight? Ooh, yeah.
Porque te quiero, porque aún lo siento, es el primer beso que me diste justo tiempo. Pues hoy te confieso, sigue siendo absurdo tu pregunta necia, que porque te quiero, que porque te quiero. Son mil cosas a la vez, es estar contigo, es buscar tu abrigo, es no sé qué. ¿Y por qué te quiero? Culpable es tu corazón, inventaste un sueño, ahora soy tu dueño. Tu luna y tu sol.
¡Ay! One out to all the old school Tejanos, where y'all at tonight?
¿Y por qué te quiero? Son mil cosas a la vez. Es estar contigo, es buscar tu abrigo, es no sé qué. ¿Y por qué te quiero? Culpable es tu corazón, inventaste un sueño, ahora soy tu dueño, tu luna y tu sol.
We're gonna bring up Brian Herrera. Y'all give it up for Chino Herrera.
Soñaste. Mira, mejor no digas nada. Si a todo quedó en el pasado, ya te olvidé.
A tu padre Carlos Maganda.
Calla, mejor no digas nada. Y ganas por llorar. Calla, ya sé que estás sufriendo, es el precio de tantos engaños y voy a pagar.
Everybody sing it with me.
Y si preguntan de ti, dile que ya te pedí y callaré que por ti mucho sufrí. Hoy día te he olvidado, quieres volver a mi lado, pero de mí tú ya no, y ya no llevarás nada.
Thank you very much. For the bridge.
Y preguntan de ti, dices que ya te perdí y caeré por ti mucho sufrí. Olvidado, quieres volver.
ya no tendrá nada. Thank you very much. God bless. Give it up for Mike and the Iconics. God bless you, Jenny.
Hey, real quick. You know, I sat there and I was talking to, I'm sorry, sorry, Choch. See? Okay, my bad. I'll lean on these. So we all know the band is named Mike Gonzalez Iconics. Some people say, and the Iconics, but I've always said Mike Gonzalez Iconics. We can't hear you, Mike. It's all right. George, you knew I was going to go. I knew. Come on, real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for a good friend of mine, also son of Jimmy Gonzalez, Mr. George. So, long before I had a podcast and I was just a Tejano fan, and I would go and watch Jimmy G all over the, pretty much in Florida. I've seen him here. There was always a guy that stood out to me. And if you, he's not going to do it now because I'm going to call him out, but if you ever just stop and watch Choch, he is in his own world. How many of y'all agree with me? If he's when Mike and my H George, but there's true. There's some songs that you don't really dig. You're just there, like, I got you. But the ones que te pegan aquí, bro, you're all in. Like, you're in your own world, dude. And as a fan, as fans, we love to see that, brother. We love to see that, man. Yes, sir. He wants to get off real quick. Good. One more time for George. You want to talk or what, Isaac? Hey, you know, we showed up yesterday morning. Well, some of us did. Right, G-Man? G, you going to do the mic? It's all good. No? We're good? We're good? Oh, you want G-Man to talk? No. So, back to what I was saying. We showed up early yesterday, and I'm going to tell you guys this. I grew a new love and respect for the people that you guys pay your money and show up to, and the lights turn on, and they start singing, everything sounds good. Before all of that, there's guys in here busting their ass. Rogelio, G, the whole crew. Thank you, guys. Mike, you were here. But you didn't. You were just watching us. We got the time lapse. We did a time lapse, right, Eddie? How many times did G-Man come in the time lapse, though? He just offloaded the stuff from the trailer and said, this goes in. This goes in, this goes in, this goes in. And by the time you know it, everything was in here, and G-Man walks in after everything's already in here. No, but really, please, one more time for the sound crew, for all the production staff. Thank you, guys. If you see a big old white guy walking around with the bald hair, and he's kind of ripped, his name is Jason. He manages Little Woodrow's right here on Babcock. Make some noise for all your staff from Little Woodrow's. Heck yeah. They had to put up with us for what, Mike? Almost 2 days, you know? Oh, you wanted to talk, Isaac. My bad.
Did I want to talk? I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, lead vocalist. Isaac, where are you from, bro?
Okay, so let me get back here.
Okay, it gives Mike a chance to go take a leap. That's what he told me. Chris, don't smile. Fucker, you're coming over here next.
Okay, a little bit about me.
So Isaac, how long you been with the Iconics?
It'll be a year this coming May.
This coming May.
Cinco de Mayo to be.
Hey, May still far. So a few months.
A few months.
But your dad, your family has been in the industry for a long time. Can you know, Isaac?
Yes, my grandfather was a musician, and my dad, he was a bass player for Roberto Pulido y Los Clásicos for about 35 years.
Wow, Roberto Pulido, baby.
Big shout out going out to my dad, Mr. David Vidaudi. I want to say he's watching. So big shout out to my jefito.
Man, to everybody watching, man, from all over the United States, thank you guys for watching week in and week out, Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Isaac, as a lead vocalist, talk to me about these shirts, bro.
My flashy shirts?
Yeah, I mean, hey, there's buttons for a reason, Mato.
I mean, it's just for shows. I don't know. I think I look good, though, right?
Do you have to shave your chest or no? Neta, for real.
Neta, never.
You've never shaved your chest?
No.
Not even one or two? I mean, wow. No, but it looks like you work out, bro. That's good, man. That's important.
I try.
Just don't look on this side because you can tell I don't work out. No, Isaac. So before you sang with the Iconics, bro, what were you doing?
So before I started singing with the Iconics, I was singing with a local band down in the Rio Grande Valley, Edinburgh, Texas, to be exact. I was singing with the group Grupo Deseo out of Edinburgh, Texas, for about 22 years.
With the same group,
with
Isaac?
The same group. And
that's awesome, man.
And then COVID hit. And parked all the nightclubs and bands. Bands couldn't perform. And bands were performing on the internet. So I stopped singing for about those 4 years that we were during the pandemic. So I stopped singing with them, and then got a phone call if I wanted to go out and sing with the Iconics.
You were like, "What are the Iconics?" Nah. Hey, this is Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, fool. You got to tell the truth. Did you know the Iconics before they called you?
I knew about them. I didn't really listen to the music.
That's a good. That's a good answer for a dude wearing sunglasses, bro. I can see through those glasses, but they can't. But I can see.
No, I mean, I knew of Mike and when with Jimmy Gonzalez and all that. And I get when they started the Iconics. I mean, I had Rocky. On Snapchat and Facebook, so whenever they performed, I would see his live videos or his posts or whatever. So that's how I knew about Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys don't know, Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics hold a special place in my heart. I've actually got to, I wouldn't say tour the United States, but I've got to go outside of Texas and see them perform in the Midwest. In Milwaukee. Shout out to Milwaukee, Wisconsin in the house.
Oh.
Shout out to my boy Mondo in the house. Thank you, Mondo. Hey, you're not driving back tonight, are you?
My girlfriend's driving back.
You got a roadie?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I watch the videos. All you do is sleep anyway. You'll be good. You'll be good.
Hey, man, I got to get my beauty sleep.
It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Isaac, So when you became the lead vocalist of the Iconics, you know, I talked to Mike, and Mike's like, hey, I got this guy, Isaac. I said, man. You know, and the ex-vocalist, that was like, he was like a kid to me. He was part of my family. He was always at my house. And this is Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, and I always say I'm very honest. I don't hold back anything. I was hurt. I was hurt when shout out to Alex Basulto. Congratulations on a brand new baby, Alex Basulto. And when he left the band and you came, I was like, dude. Like, you know how it is, right? You get a new stepdad, you're like, damn, dog, this dude. You know, no, but I'm just saying, like, you know, it took me a while to warm up to you. And I think you felt that a little bit, right?
I felt it.
Be real. Did you
feel it? No, I felt it. And I mean, I was out to prove myself, I guess.
We went to Bakersfield, California, right? We flew out to Bakersfield, California, and did an event out there. Shout out to all my primos and everybody watching from Califas. We went out to Bakersfield. You performed, and I was like, okay. But what was my one pet peeve? Tell everybody what my pet peeve is, Isaac.
We're talking about the phone.
Huh?
The phone?
The phone, right? So let me ask the Tejano fans, what do you guys think when you see the musicians and with technology, they got cell phones now? Hey, you heard, I didn't say it. All Joey right. Jam said it. JMZ, he's sitting right there. That guy right there with a hat on backwards. He says it's chops. But Joey, on his behalf, I'll tell you this. As I watched him and I watched him, he got better and better. You never regret. From the first time I saw you, you never went backwards. And I would always tell you, what I tell you, I said, just get rid of the phone, Isaac. Get rid of the phone. But I know what it is. It's a comfort blanket. Right? It's there. I'm not going to look at it, but just in case.
It's a little comfort zone. I mean, it's a lot of material to learn, and I'm slowly, I'm already getting better at looking away from it.
Right, and moving around and stuff like that.
Moving around more.
That's awesome, man. Hey, Isaac, how does it make you feel to know that you're the lead vocalist of a legendary group that Jimmy Gonzalez left behind?
Oh, man, it's just an awesome feeling. I mean, just, you know, from when I started up until now, I've met a lot of, you know, friends of Jimmy Gonzalez, fans of Jimmy Gonzalez, and, you know, just showing a lot of love. And it's overwhelming, but it's just, I mean, words can't explain how I've felt this, you know, this whole year. And just to be a part of a band like the Iconics, it's a dream come true, you know. Because nobody knew who I was outside of the valley, outside of Edinburgh, outside of, you know, the Rio Grande Valley. So, you know, it's a great feeling, man. I love it. And a big shout out to all our friends and families and our fans that show up. And I love you guys. Thank you.
So, you know, I know one guy that was super happy when Mike got you on board. I know he's watching. He always puts Queen of the South is on the comments. He always writes Queen of the South is on every time I go live. But he was inside. I know he was happy. You know why? Because he wouldn't be the only bald guy on the team, bro. Shout out to Junebug Gonzalez watching from Brownsville, Texas.
El June buggy.
Mikey, you still need some more time? You working still? You ready? Okay. Who wants to hear some more Iconics? That's my sign. Bumper, shut the hell up. I got you. All the way. Where is Rogelio? Rogelio, where you at? Rogelio, can you come here real quick? Can you, please? You don't need gel. It's cool. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce a guy who has, I'll put money right now. There's nobody in this building. You can have half if you want, just to warm you up, no matter. That one's yours, Isaac. So back to what I was saying. I will put a paycheck. There's nobody in this building that has a stronger grito than this guy right here. Make some noise if y'all want to hear his grito. Woo! Lalo, if you need him for the next recording, let me know. I got his manager. I'll take care of you on the next. Speaking of new stuff, jams, you need that, bro. My bad. I'll shut up. My bad. You're going to need it. Shout out to Carlito Miranda. Where's that fool at? He left? Wow. Thank you, Gibby. Oh, the 956 sent that? Oh, no. Yeah, we'll take a shot right now. Who brought the other one? Where's Mike? Oh, culero. I was trying to give this one away. Pick him up one more time before we start. Pa' arriba, pa' abajo, pa' el centro, y pa' dentro. That was good. We'll save this one for the next. What's up, McGraw? You good? Are you going to sit down? Don't worry about it. You're missing a conga player. I'm just saying. Shout out to La 45 in the house. Hey, before they start, Joey, you have some competition, bro. How many of y'all know that Joey Jams probably has the most tattoos, not on him personally, but he's got the most tattoos on fans of Joey Jams. Right? But in the building right now, in this building right now, there's a Mike Gonzalez Iconics tattoo right here. Raise your hand, bro. Raise. No, you can't see it. Apaca over here. Hey, can you see it? There it is right there. There you go, Mikey. We waiting for church? You good? Ale.
Me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto. Me entierren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto. ¡Eso! Que me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto. Quieren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto. Que me lleven mariachis, que se forme un concierto. Ante canciones bonitas alegres, a ver si despierto. Que me lleven canciones.
traigan licor. Que me entierren cantando canciones que brotan desde el corazón. Y al sonar la guitarra les invito a tomar. Esta es la última fiesta, este cancionero les va a acompañar. Que me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto. Que me quieren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto. Que me lleven mariachis, que se forme un concierto. Canciones que brotan desde el corazón. Y al sonar la guitarra les invito a tomar. Y esta es la última fiesta, y este cancionero les va a acompañar. Esta es la última fiesta, este cancionero les va a acompañar.
Thank you. gastado ni caricias ni calor, que solo has hecho más grande mi dolor. Yo me vuelvo a timonar, por Dios te juro que te tengo que olvidar.
¡Eso!
Tú no te preocupes, Solita, no te pongas a llorar. Nada, que tu llanto fue la despedida. No sufras, querida. Abre su camino y tú quieres seguir ya. No me digas nada. Esto es la vida y el amor. Y ahora es el momento del año. Porque tengo que creer en el amor.
Shout out to Aisha and Max in the house. El aplauso fuerte, que lo oiga. Once again, welcome out here to Little Woodrow's. No se les olvide que también tenemos la mercancía. Over here to the right, we got Iconics merchandise. To the right, your left. Don't forget to pass. También the dance floor is open. Si gustan bailar, don't forget. We got the dance floor that is open. ¿Dónde está Bumper? Where's Bumper at? El Bumper.
In the restroom.
¿Dónde está el bumper, el bumper, el bumper? ¿Dónde está
I'm coming, el I'm coming. I'm back here in the back taking
Apúrele
pictures.
Apúrele el bumper.
I'm going.
He's
going.
He's coming. You like your little song?
Make some noise for the San Antonio Spurs. You like that, Wally? I'm not singing. You want me to talk?
You can talk all you want, baby. It's your show.
Why'd you call me up here?
Oh.
Mike called me up here?
Yes, he did. The host.
Are you tired or what? If you're tired, say you're tired, dog. Knocking hit after hit after hit. Who likes hit after hit after hit after?
I'll take it right now.
All right. So here it is. If you guys saw my live earlier... Mike doesn't really care about, well, he does. I know these guys do. They want to drink too. But if you buy merchandise, the hits keep coming and coming and coming. All right? So, Mike, real quick. Hey, sir, you got to stop that purchase real quick. Raul, real quick, come here. Chris, you got the booth. Come here, Raul. So, you know, I told you guys when we set up all the people that it takes to run and do this thing right here. Well, Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics, literally, I could have a Wacky Wednesday show just with this gentleman right here. Raul, I'm going to give you the story that I heard, and you could correct me if I'm wrong. There's a young teenager hanging out on the back dock of a salon somewhere. Somebody asks you if you want to make some money, and you start helping. And then next thing you say, well, I'm not going to go to school, and you went on the road. Is that how it worked, Manu? He's nervous. So back to what I was saying. You got Mike Gonzalez, the Iconics. You got the accordion player. Shout out to the accordion player. You got the guitar player. You got the bass player. You got Choch. You got Chris. You got Mike. But before all of that, there's the heart, the beating heart of the band. You thought it was bullshitting when I told you I was going to do this, right? Ladies and gentlemen, this is a guy who unloads a trailer, loads the trailer, sets up the merch booth, sells the t-shirts, packs the t-shirts, packs the equipment, and still has to drive them home. That's the heart of Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics. Make some noise for my boy, Raul.
Thank you, Bumper. And congratulations on your anniversary, man. We love you, all right?
Yes, sir. Thank you. I'll finish that sale. They better buy double now. All right. Two shirts. Mike, you got the mic or what?
Yeah.
Okay. What you need, a shot? What do you need? Talk to me, Mike.
About $3,000.
Man, bro. I hope Eddie doesn't have me moving. All the way in the back, what's your favorite Jimmy Gonzalez song? All of them?
They're drunk already.
That's a good answer.
Jim, is that good, homie? Shout out to Jim Luna, Quarter Moon Productions.
Shout out to Quarter Moon Productions, sponsor of Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Guys, don't forget, if you love La Mafia,
April 27th,
Quarter Moon Productions, Mike Gonzalez, the Iconics, David Lee Garza y Los Musicales,
Marcos Orozco. Hey,
and Jim Luna. It's going to be held in Pearland, Texas. Make sure you guys get your tickets. VIPs are sold out. Hey, Mike.
This guy wants you to call
him. I'm going to be there too, vato.
You going to be there?
I'm the host, puto.
Hey.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a special phone call. He couldn't be here. He was busy. But Mike, is going to work like that? Hey, can we bring it down just a little bit? Everybody, shh. Shh. Hey, girl, you with the belt. Bring it down. It'll work. AJ, are you there? AJ, can you hear us?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Can you hear us? He's there? AJ, you're live. Say something. Hey, due to technical difficulties, we're going to have to call you back, AJ. Mikey.
Yes, sir.
If there's one moment in time that you barbecue to, you drink tequila to at 2 o'clock in the morning, that you go back and think of, can you share with us, share with the audience here, something with your dad that it's just a memory that's very vivid that you could always go back to, bro?
You know something that I always remember, and till this day I like doing it, is I don't drink when I perform, right? But at the, hey, come on. I heard you, Jackie. No, but at the end of the night, he had he would always order 2 shots of Patron. We would finish the night, he'd call me up. Mijo, we kicked ass, we toast, and then let's rock and roll, you know what I mean? So I would start drinking at 2 in the morning.
And then it was on after that.
That's over. You get on the bus and go.
Hey, before I forget, I want to give a shout out to my church family, my St. Paul community family. I don't know where they're at. They're back there somewhere. All right, everybody from St. Paul, thank you guys for coming out. I know we're drinking, but don't forget, this is Holy Week, cabrones. Y'all better behave.
Jamás.
Right. Yeah. I also want to give a special shout out. He's over here off to the side. But he makes me look good. He makes my sons look good. I want to give a shout out to my boy. And Mike Keevan makes you look good.
Hell yeah.
Shout out to my barber, Hugo, in the building over there. Hugo, make some noise. Yeah. He's over there. He's hiding out over there. There he is over there. Hey, yes, Hugo makes us look good, dog.
Telling you shit.
Even though I wear a hat, he gets mad because I wear a hat because he didn't get to see the rest of the haircut. What else, Mike? What else?
Hopefully by the end of the year, we'll release an album. And then our single's out. Just came out today, so cuéntale a todos. I need to send it to the DJ. That way when we're done,
right now,
spin it.
Pick your phones up. Pick your phones up. Hold up your phones in the air. If you got an Android.
Chale,
you're ugly and nasty.
That's chaffs.
Hombre, if you got an iPhone, whatever you got, tonight before you leave, do me that favor. Go to iTunes or Apple Music or wherever you get your music and download the brand new Mike Gonzalez single.
Yes.
All right? And before I forget, I want to give
you... Show me that you bought it, and I'll send you a free gift.
A free gift? My...
A la madre, right?
What's going to be the gift?
Damn,
I want to give a shout-out to some people that showed up. I want to give a shout-out to the Hot Tejano crew.
Yes.
That's Central. They take care of Central Texas. They got if you don't have the Hot Tejano app, make sure you get it. Not only Hot Tejano, my good friends, Bad Boy Josh in the back. Y'all make some noise for the DJ, Bad Boy Josh. Tejano Up Radio, Jojo Herrera. Back there in the back.
Shout out to my manager, Joey Rodriguez.
Joey Rodriguez in the house.
Aisha.
Hey. Aisha.
Jay's a vocalist.
Wowie is in the building, baby. That's Wowie. A big Jimmy G fan right there.
Wowie, come over here, man.
Wowie. Can you make your way up here or no?
Let's do a couple of songs, Wowie.
Okay, come in here. A minute, when you go back, we'll bring Wowie up to do a song.
What?
When you guys get the band back, we'll bring Wowie up so he can jam a song.
Okay, all right.
How about that?
Yeah.
How about that, Wowie? How many of y'all know where Poteet, Texas is? The Poteet Posse, David Lee Gonzalez Musicales in the building. If you're in Poteet and you're feeling thirsty, hey, Velma, even snacks, you know? Even snacks, if you're hungry in Poteet, y'all stop by Wowie's. Get you the Piccadilly. They say they're good. Yeah. Mike, you like the Piccadilly?
I've never had it.
Keep it down. Wait a minute. Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
I am not kidding. I never had it.
You've never had a Piccadilly?
No, sir.
Dude, that's like being from Texas and never tasting a Big Red.
A what?
A Big Red.
Oh. No, I've had a Big Red.
Wowie.
Hey, Big Red and Dr. Pepper, half and half.
Wait a minute.
I promise you.
Half and half?
I promise, yes.
That's like eating a barbacoa taco with pickles, dog.
Yeah, you're fucked up.
Who likes barbacoa in this house? Okay.
So Mike Torres.
Who likes barbacoa with pickles? Yeah, look at my table. They got right there. Look at that.
That's your table.
If you've
That's
never
your
tried,
table right there.
Hey, I saw your face right there, bro. You haven't tried it. That's why you're saying that.
Negative.
Everybody that's tried. Jerry. Shout out to Jerry. He came right after work from Victoria, Texas. Yeah. Jerry, barbacoa and pickles, thumbs up or down? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You ready, Mike? You ready?
You're right there. Oh, you ready?
Shot? Where's yours? I can't do one by myself. No, let's switch.
What the fuck?
I want the red one.
Like that? Nah, what do you mean?
Let's do it.
Do what?
We're gonna do what you, since you said that, we're gonna do it like that. How many of y'all wanna see us intertwine? All the way in the back. If you want to see me and Mike intertwine on a shot, make some noise. Rob, make some noise, Rob.
What?
They called it, Mike. No.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch. Don't touch.
Don't touch me.
Wait a minute. Don't, Mike, don't make me spit it. Ready? One. Mike, don't. We can't touch, though. Hey, it becomes kind of weird if we touch.
One, two, three. Stay in your lane, homie. Stay in your lane.
Woo! Hey, on next segment, can I get Chris up here?
Yeah.
Right?
You want to get him up here now?
Yeah, let's get him up here now, Chris. Real quick. Chris!
He might have been eating.
Here he comes. Hey, there you go. Make some noise for Shelly Lattis. What? Wait. Come back over here. Come back. Put him right here. Hey, Eddie, put the shot center camera again. There's people watching all over the United States. Your mom and dad are going to be pissed off now. You showed everybody your rear end. Good answer. Thanks for cleaning up. I appreciate it. Make some noise for the wait staff, the bartenders.
Hey, what's up, bud?
What's up, Chris? So we talked about Raul being the heart of the Iconics. This guy right here. I want you guys to do me a favor. You guys are going to be in a rush. When you go home and you're laying in bed and you got the phone and you're looking up at everybody that was here, all the pictures you're going through, Google Jimmy Gonzalez y Grupo Mas. Google it. You're going to see this young gentleman right here. Right, Chris? This guy is a freaking beast on keyboards. Chris, how long you been playing keyboards, brother?
Since I was six.
Since you were six?
Yeah.
Wow. And what was the first Tejano band you ever played for?
Jesse Serrata.
Shout out to Jesse Serrata! Yeah. Hey, Joey, that's from your neck of the woods.
I was 19.
You were 19?
Yeah.
Hey, Chris, where are you from?
Iowa.
Wait a minute. Mike! You know this guy is from Iowa? Ireland or Iowa?
No, Iowa.
Really, bro? You were born and raised in Iowa?
I was born in Illinois.
Born in Illinois.
Grew up in Iowa.
And raised in Iowa.
Yep.
Hey, isn't Iowa where they did Napoleon Dynamite? That's what I thought. I don't know. Chris, what are some of the most famous songs that you've helped arrange? Just one or two, something.
Oh, I don't know. Nothing really.
Wow. This guy's a hard guy to interview. Mike, I can't interview this guy, bro. He's tough. Isaac was easy. This guy, you got to pull teeth. I'm just playing with you, Chris. Me and Chris, we got a special bond.
That's right.
I love this guy. Don't say something stupid.
You know me.
No comiences. Que beso, beso, beso. I heard you, Wowie. All right. Who wants to hear some more Iconics? You trying to get AJ on the phone? On the Bluetooth? On the speaker? Right now? Okay. Hey, G, give me a thumbs up when you got him on speaker. I got you, Jaime. I got you. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know, Bumper's Wacky Wednesday is done from the studio in my home. Right? And I just want to tell you guys, real quick, stop what you're doing and look to the left and right of you. Right now, I better see next movie. Look to the left and right of you. It is up to us to keep our culture alive. Tejano music is who we are. If you're a faithful fan of Wacky Wednesday, you know I always say this. Look, in order to keep our cultura alive, you have to play it for your kids. Right? You got bad boy Josh back there spinning legendary Tejano music, and he's, never mind. I almost messed up, Al. I almost messed up. He's 21 in the building. He's young. Right? Right? Gee, are we good or what? Trying to get a phone call. We're trying to get a line in. Any Dallas Maverick fans in the house? There's always one and a half. Houston Astros! Tomorrow, opening day against the sorry-ass Yankees. For all the Yankee fans, to everybody watching all over the United States, Eddie, where do we got people checking in from, Eddie? Hey, if you guys are in the comments, make sure you check in where you're watching from. Wow, Wally, you couldn't be on the, you're just a bad guy. A Yankee and a Mavericks fan. Boo! Mike.
I don't know what's happening, yeah.
I don't know what's happening, bro. They're putting me on the spot. I'm not a comedian.
Five.
Sometimes I am. Right, Lori? Sometimes. Sometimes.
Who else is here?
Lado. Who here came from outside of San Antonio to be here? Okay, we got Buda, Austin, Waco. We got the Valley. Lalo, what town, Lalo? Edinburgh? Huh?
McAllen.
McAllen in the house. Alice, Texas.
Angleton.
La Tierra Coyetera. Chicago, Illinois in the house. DJ Moyo, Tampa, Florida. We got to get further than Florida. We got Florida. Hey, I'll tell you a place further than Florida. Snyder fucking Texas. What? Hey, is Grupo Asalto in the building? Where's he at? Jordan, where are you at, Jordan? Shout out to Snyder, Texas. Oh, I got you. I got you. Who else? Anybody from out of where you? Where? Houston, H-Town in the building. Eagle Pass, Texas.
Aguila.
Hey, we don't have casinos here, homie. Right. San Marcos, Texas in the building.
Michigan.
Okay, Texas. McGraw, Michigan. Can I see your driver's license, please? It says Texas. Thank you. Shout out to the Midwest, Michigan in the house. Where?
What?
Pontiac, Michigan. Pontiac. Okay. Poteet, Texas. Who's ready for the Poteet Strawberry Festival?
April the 12th. We'll
I know I'm ready. Mando, what high school? Put a Beach in Burbank in the house. Okay, okay, all right, all right, all right. Do y'all know? Hey, 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 I heard you, I heard you. We're waiting for AJ to call. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you guys something. I don't know if you guys know this, but did you know that South Texas is the center of the, it's going to be the center of the attention all over the earth come, what, in 2 weeks? When's the eclipse? 2 weeks? So, what, 8 days? Okay, 8 days. So I'm going to tell you guys, in 8 days, listen to me. Guys, look at me. Look over here. Guys, look over here. No sex on the 8th day. None. Right? You don't want to have sex.
April 8th.
April 8th. But do you know about that?
I don't.
You couldn't? Okay, cool.
And no, I didn't know that.
They're going to play it right now or before they play? Let's play. Oh, yeah. So if you guys don't know, Church, he goes to sleep at 8 o'clock every night. If you text him at 8:01, he will text you at 5:30 in the morning the next day. Real quick, I'm going to do some shout-outs. Shout-out to a good friend of my family, a good friend of everybody in this building, part of Grupo Intocable Camp. Shout-out to my boy, Noe.
Yeah.
Noe. That's what I'm talking
Hell
about.
Yeah.
What's up?
Bump.
Grupo Duelo's in the building. Part of Grupo Duelo camp in the building.
Oi.
What do we got?
Oh, what's up, brother? Can you hear me?
We can hear you. We can hear you.
What's going on, brother? You there?
We're here.
Bumper, just wanted to call and wish you a happy anniversary, brother. Happy 4 years, man. Sounding great, looking great.
I appreciate you calling in, dog.
Congratulations to Mike Gonzalez and Iconics. The brand new single, Cuéntale a Todos. You got to search Cuéntale a Todos. It's hot right now. We hope you like it. What do you think about the song, Bumper?
Hey, the song, for just for shits and giggles, AJ, this is the truth. At 7:55 a.m., where's DJ Moyo at? At 7:55 a.m., Moyo texted me, said, hey, I'm awake, I'm ready to go. I said, you got to give me 5 minutes because I'm in my car jamming this bad ass new Hell iconic yeah. single, baby.
Right on, man. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, badass, man. I'm glad you like it. We love it, man. Iconics did a hell of a job here at Redwood Studios, man. We're extremely blessed and happy, and we hope the people love it.
Hell yeah, AJ. Thanks for what you're doing for La Onda Tejana, man. I look forward to seeing more music coming out of your studio. Mike. That's a badass jam, Wayne.
I'm telling you.
If we play it right now, they'll cut us off?
Nah.
No? How many of y'all want to hear the brand new single?
Play it. Play that shit.
Oh, Take Josh, you better be Take ready, Josh.
Go All right. Social media platform, 99 cents.
It's the girl with the belt. She's making all the noise. Oh, hey.
The DJ's got it.
DJ Bad Boy Josh right now with the brand new single from Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics.
y a todos. ¿Cómo jugaste con mi amor? ¿Cómo sabiendo que te amaba, que por ti mi vida daba, me quebraste el corazón? Cuéntale a todos cómo lloraba yo por ti.
Make some noise for the brand new single!
Hell yeah.
Mike.
Yes, sir.
Have you stopped to think about, shout out to my boy, Mark Martinez. I don't know if he's still here or if he took off. But I want you to stop to think about something. In this roof right now, we have some of the biggest... Yeah, AJ's still there.
Hey, appreciate it, brother. Hey, we'll talk to you soon, brother.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you for calling in. Make some noise for AJ Castillo.
I love you. Acaba.
Let's get to work, AJ.
Can somebody raise their hand? They're going to drive me home, please. Somebody. Wow.
All right, what?
So, what was I saying? Oh, in the building, right? We have radio stations. Shout out to my 98.9 K Alamo Lopez family in the building. Homer. Gracias, carnal. Thank you. I see you, Tori. I see you. Shout out to Tejano 360, the network. In the building.
Okay.
Wowie, you doing all right?
He's nervous.
Hey.
You all right, man?
Velma just bought him like three drinks.
Hey, Bump, before I forget, I want to send a special happy birthday to my sister-in-law, Lenore, and my manager, Jumba. Jumba. Lenore, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lenore!
All right, go ahead.
Dude, so in Tejano music, it's hard to get everybody under one roof. It really is. But in this roof right now, we had, if they've already left, it's cool, right? But they showed their presence. And for me, to everybody that's here, all the artists, the fact that you came and you showed up and showed love to Bumper's Wacky Wednesday means the world to me, man. It really, really does. Mike. Hey, the tequila's not kicked in yet, bro. Just to let you know.
Tequila what?
Más para que sepas. It hasn't kicked in yet. Right? But, Mike, I hold friendships near and dear to my heart, brother.
Yes, sir.
And since the day that we met and we kicked it off, you know, it's almost like we've kind of been inseparable in a sense, right?
Hell yeah.
I mean, I think we call each other at least once a day.
Yeah, for sure.
Or at least a text, hey, do I owe you money or something?
Yeah, if 2 days pass, get that Evo or what's happening? Right. I get it.
I'm not going to mention no names, but there's another guy here that if I don't text him within 24 hours, he'll text you at midnight. He's trying to ignore us right now.
Tag him.
Starla! I'm tagging hashtag Starla. If I don't call him by midnight, he'll text you at 11:59.
Oh.
I'm a live asshole, and he'll send a text. Right? Right? Because I haven't talked to him. Un saludos to a good friend of mine, a good friend of the industry, Mr. Joey Jams, JMZ in the house.
Yes, sir.
So I know you guys want to hear the Iconics, but I'm going to take advantage of this because this can only happen once every year, right? I want to take a picture with, I don't want to offend nobody.
I see two.
With three of the baddest. Did Chente leave already?
He left.
Okay. That was four here. But if I can request the presence of Mr. Lalo Reyna and Joey Jimenez, if you guys can come up here just for a photo op so I can take a picture. Ya cuando me muera la verga, I got a picture with three of the baddest motherfuckers that ever walked the Hano music right here. Who we got? Who?
No, drummers.
Oh, drummers. Drummers, Max.
Ram,
drummers.
You know how to play drums?
Calm down, Max. Hey, where's Laura? Where's Laura? Laura with the camera. Laura with the camera. Eddie, where's Laura, dude? Oh, my God. Let's go. The people want to hear music, Laura. So, ladies and gentlemen, everybody watching around the world, look up here. These are the three baddest motherfucking drummers in Tejano music right now. Lalo's like, hey, dog, hold up. Hell yeah. How many of y'all want to hear these drummers play a song? But here's the issue. He's right-handed. Lalo's right-handed. And fucking Mike had to fuck it all up. He's left-handed.
Hey, y'all are more than welcome. Y'all are more than welcome, man.
But Joey, can you play left-handed? Can you play? Wow. One. I'll move the snare over. I'll do it. Huh? No? The timbales. Okay, I got you. We'll play the timbales. Who wants to hear Iconics music?
Wowie.
Wowie, all the way from Poteet, Texas.
Jordan? Jordan's still here, Jordan? Come up here, Jordan.
All right, so check this out. Because it's Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, real quick, I need everybody to keep it down real quick. Check this out. How many of y'all have heard Grupo Asalto? All right. So my good friend Jordan Rodriguez, this is the love that we're talking about. Jordan Rodriguez had a vacation planned to Las Vegas, Nevada. This week, right now, he should be in Vegas. He came on the show. I told him about this show. He said, Bumper, I'm going to move my vacation a week before so I can make it to your show. I want you guys to make a lot of noise for my good friend, Jordan Rodriguez from Grupo Asalto. Wowie, you want the cell phone too, también? You want the cell phone for the words? You got a better one? Who's got a saxophone? No, nobody's. You got a saxophone? Jerry, take your saxophone out your pocket, buddy.
What?
All right, Mike. You got it.
No monitor, no monitor. No monitor. Corta, se corta. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, going live. One, two. One, two. Un poquito para arriba, Lenny. One, two. Se oye, Lenny.
Are y'all ready for Wowie? Y'all make some noise for Wowie. He's going to be taking the stage. Que se oiga.
I shouldn't have eaten the other biscuit equals. I have to cheat. I don't know the words. Ready, Daddy?
Ready.
1, 2. Here we go. Hey. 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 Que nunca me engañarías, que para siempre me serías fiel. Pero cuando llegó alguien en tu vida, me diste en lo más hondo de mi ser. Pero sin tu amor, no soy feliz. Y no puedo vivir sin ti. Pero sin tu amor, no soy feliz. No puedo vivir sin ti. A pesar de todo, yo te amo. A pesar de todo, yo te quiero. Yo te extraño. A pesar de todo, si quieres regresar, te voy a perdonar. No lo puedo negar, yo te adoro. A pesar de todo, me juraste que nunca me engañarías, que para siempre me serías fiel. Pero cuando llegó alguien más en tu vida, me diste en lo más hondo de mi ser. Pero sin
¿Qué pasó? ¿Dónde y cuándo se perdió nuestras vidas, queridas? Solo sé que estoy aquí pensando en lo que yo perdí, mi vida, querida. Estoy perdido si tú no estás aquí. Tú eres el aire que respiro para vivir. No entiendo yo la causa, no entiendo la razón, porque tú te marchaste sin decir adiós. ¿Qué iba a pensar que un ángel como tú quisiera llorar a mí? No quiero vivir así. No puedo vivir sin ti. Estoy perdido si tú no estás aquí. Tú eres el aire que respiro para vivir. No entiendo yo la causa, no entiendo la razón, porque tú te marchaste
sin decir adiós.
No quiero vivir así. Sin tus lindos ojos y tu linda mirada, no puedo vivir así. No puedo vivir sin ti. ¿Quién iba a pensar, pensar, pensar? ¿Quién iba a creer?
No se les olvide para ir a las raspas de Huawei. We need to all go to Huawei's raspas stand. Uh-oh. Once again, thank you so much for joining us here. Cuatro aniversario Bumpers Wacky Wednesday. To all the artists that are here, thank you so much for coming out. We got a lot of talent here in San Antonio and here in this room. Bumper, are we doing one more segment? Shout out to Aisha in the house. Max in the house. Raquel in the house, all the way from Houston. Shout out to Davey Lee in the house.
Going out to Bumper, Bumper to the stage. One more segment.
Oh,
Bumper. Bumper's running for mayor.
Again, shout out to La 45. Mike, before you play the next song, ladies and gentlemen, please, if you could just bring it down real quick for this announcement, because I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Not only am I a veteran of the United States Marine Corps for almost 21 years, I want to give a special shout out to every single person in here, man or woman, that has served the United States military. Make some noise for them. Thank you. Compadre George, thank you for your service, Evadon. Thank you for your service. Oh, my son, he left. He was a United States Marine. He's a United States Marine, too. I'm coming, Christina. You're demanding, dude. Mike, where'd you find this girl, dude?
Actually, Jimmy found me.
Jimmy found
you? Yes, Jimmy found me about 10 years ago.
How many of y'all love Christina right here with Mike Gonzalez and the Iconics? This is your, what, second performance?
With the Iconics, yes.
With the Iconics,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. Third performance.
Who went to fanfare? Shout out to the Iconics. Hey, did you read you guys got like a
yes.
They wrote an article.
La prensa.
Que los Iconics eran.
La prensa.
Mike, when you're sitting there, it means no more music, right? When you're sitting there, it means no more music. What you got? All right. We're going to do the last segment, and we're going to go straight into music. Is that okay with you guys? I see you, Joey. I see you leaving. I see you leaving. I love you, man. Thank you, Starla. Thank you guys so much. Safe travels back to La Tierra Coyotera. Mike, I know you got merch. Raul, how are we doing on merch over there? All right, that whistle means good, Mike. You're doing good on merch. You got beanies, Iconic beanies. Hey, La Mesa Que Más Aplauda. Y'all remember that song? La Mesa Que Más Aplauda. La Mesa Que Más Aplauda. La Mesa. How does it go, Mike? Mike, sing it.
What?
Damn, bro. All right, my table's right here because I don't want to kill nobody in the back. I got this badass Richardson Asalto cap. Whatever table makes the most noise is going your way. I see you. All right. Catejano.
Hey.
Fucking Wally, son of a gun. Thank you, Wally. Appreciate you. He brought you one too, Mike.
I got it.
Look at this. You got another one from the last time. Two more.
I got about three of them, bro.
Oh, shit.
I got a place. All right.
Who? Hey, middle tables. Where's my people in the bar? Hey, if you're a fluffy guy like me, don't reach for it. Come on, okay? Mike, do I tell him the size?
Hey, Bump, your table's awfully quiet already, yeah?
Yeah, all right.
Done.
All right.
Hamas.
Who wants an iconic shirt?
Never
here
again.
Here we go. Lori, I see you, Lori. Here we go.
Oh. Animo, gentlemen. Animo.
If you got that, I wanted a picture with that on. We got another Grupo Asalto shirt. I'm gonna see if I can reach over here. Hold on.
I think I got it.
Hey, Hugo, if I throw it to you, the speakers are in the way, puto. Hey, there you go. Shout out to our barber, Hugo, right here. Me and Mike's barber.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Mikey.
Yes, sir.
This is the last segment, bro.
That's it.
After this, we go to music. Y se acabó el pedo.
After this, I'm going to do about seven songs.
How many of y'all had a good time with Bumper's Wacky Wednesday? Jim. Thank you. I know you drove. We won't mention what podcast he came from. But he's here tonight.
Tag him.
Jim, La Mera Neta, dude, thank you so much for coming all the way from where you came from to be here. We got Los Chamacos in the building.
Jim, are you leaving? Ya te vas.
Yeah. Ya se va.
Give me about seven songs. That's it. I got you.
We got Texas Latino in the building. Sammy, look at that. Look at that, Mike.
There he is.
Mike, do you wear your shirt like that when you go perform?
I wear Jimmy G's stuff.
Sammy wore that shirt for the Grammys. He wore the Bumper's Wacky Wednesday when he performed at the Grammys.
You've never given me a shirt. How can
wow.
I
work?
To pluckers.
Wow. What we got?
What does it say? I can't read.
Look at Jackie. She cut hers off.
Oh, you see? Damn. No. What's that on your arm,
hey,
Jackie?
Hey, raise your hand if you didn't get a shout out. Raise your hand if you didn't. Shout out to my boy Lenny Landine from Beeville, Texas. Shout out to your good friend.
Who?
My good friend. But I got to label him because he loves this label. The most hated man in Tejano music, Mr. Joey Rodriguez.
Hell yeah.
Joey, I love you, though. I don't care what they say about you. I love you.
It's a Cristello.
Cristello's in the building. Cristello, come here real quick.
Let's keep it clean.
Ray Ray. Come here, Ray Ray. Come here.
Let's keep it clean, sir. ¿Qué dijo?
How many I know, Cristello? Hey, Ray Ray. Did Isaac let you borrow that shirt? Isaac, you let him borrow that shirt, though? No? Here we go. No, the reason I brought them up is because these two gentlemen represent La Onda Tejana to the fullest all the time, always dressed to kill, bro. And I just wanted to bring that up, bro. You're always dressed to kill. Cristello, thank you for always supporting me, bro.
How many Bumper Wacky Wednesday fans we got in the house tonight, Raza? Make some noise for all the Bumpers Wacky Wednesdays fans in the house tonight. Man, what an honor it is to be as a new artist, to be up here, being surrounded by pioneers, by icons like Ram Herrera. Make some noise for Mr. Ram Herrera.
Yeah, yeah.
Mr. David Lee Garza, Tony de la Sombra, Joey Jimenez. The list goes on and on. Wowie, you knocked it out, brother. Wowie, you knocked it out. Mike and the Iconics, how many Iconics fans do we got in the house tonight, Raza?
Raza, give it up one more time for Bumper on his fourth anniversary.
4 years, 4 years.
What a turnout, what a turnout.
We just got to say, man, it's because of you guys. I know we don't got a lot of time, but it's because of you guys, the Hondo Music keeps going. There's not a lot of money in it, so if you're going to be an artist, you got to understand you got to sing with your corazón. You got to be born and raised. How many Southsiders do we got from San Antonio? Burro Pinches, Southside Raza, McCullum, Harlandale, East Central, ya sabes. Bumpers Wacky Wednesday, thank you so much for coming out here, man. Thank you for calling me up, brother. Hey.
Damn, bro. Hey, also, I got my barber here, but if you want another cut from a badass dude, hit up my boy Cristello right here. Take care
of you. That's right, that's right,
that's right. Ray, I'm always admired by how well you're dressed. You always got the coolest sunglasses. I just want to tell you, thank you for coming out and supporting Bumpers Wacky Wednesday, brother.
Thank you, thank you. You know, you're a staple in our industry, and we love you so much. And, you know, we can't wait for the next 4 years and what you're going to be doing for all of us, and we appreciate you.
Thank you. Make some noise for Ray Ray.
Make some noise.
Hey, Ray Ray, on the 16th, bro, you got to come back. Where's Jason? Hey, listen. Ray Ray, you want to get drunk on the 16th of April? Look, they're going to show the Selena movie. How many of y'all seen the Selena movie? Raise your hand if you've seen the Selena movie. How many of y'all know Ray Ray's in the Selena movie? Y'all didn't know that. Ray Ray, show up on the 16th. They're going to show the movie. Hey, put a free drinks, what though? There you go, baby. There you go. Salud, Ray Ray.
Bump.
What?
Shout out to Mr. Tony Guerrero from La Sombra.
Tony Guerrero, La Sombra, the Windy City Boys.
Yes.
All right. Hey. The producer's going to be mad because he set up the iPad and I never looked.
Not one. Here, let's use it for
Eddie,
the time.
I never once looked at the iPad. It's all good. We're looking here. Saludos to Sandra Reyes Lopez, Gilbert Alemán Jr., my buddy Roy Granado, Carlos. Saludos, Bumper, Mike Gonzalez, Isaac Vidaure, Chris Perales, Cristina.
Cesar Guajardo from Brownsville.
That's your neck of the woods, Mike.
Hey, you don't know anything about that.
Huh?
Oi.
What? Mira.
Oh, oh.
Oh, you want to sing? Oh, I got you, I got you. Iconics, y'all ready?
They want you to get off already.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to come back on one more time just to say goodnight, but I'm not going to say goodnight right now because I'm going to let these guys jam. Mike, when you're done, I'll come and say goodnight.
What do you want to hear?
How many of y'all like Me Voy a Kansas City?
You
one? Kansas what? City?
You want to sing?
Fuck no, I don't sing.
Eagle Pass, La Águila.
Hey. Who else do we got here? Who else do we got here?
They want nachos over there.
Nachos?
Nachos.
Mike, well, what songs can we hear next? Whatever. So we can get ready. So we can either order shots or beer.
I'll take requests right now. What do they want?
What do you guys want to hear that you... Vuelvo?
Vuelvo, okay.
Okay, vuelvo, we got it. Chris. Vuelvo, put it in your thing. Vuelvo, that's one. What else?
What? We just did that
we
one.
Just
with
we just played that one.
Again?
Any other Jimmy G hits?
Vuelvo.
We played Kaya.
One at a time, children.
Dora. Oh, Mike, before I let you go, ladies and gentlemen, please, if just give me 90 seconds of just a little bit. Just bring it down just a little bit.
So shout out to Eddie Gonzalez.
Shout out to Eddie G. Hey, I got a serious question, and I know you guys want this answered because it bothers you too the way it bothers me.
Yes. This is where we get in trouble, right?
This is where it gets serious right here. Okay. Okay, cool. The song Jimmy G sang, Papaya.
Okay.
How many of y'all like the song where it says Papaya on it? What's the actual? It's Papaya, right? What's the name of the song?
Agua de Papaya.
Agua? Listen to me. Agua. Agua de Papaya.
Agua de melón.
Pero me gusta. What?
Melón.
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 Christina, you were around. You were around that time. What? So maybe Christina can help. I want to know the true meaning of that song. Because I tell my wife and she looks at me like I'm crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Agua de papaya, pero me gusta de melón.
Yes.
I'll let Tina answer
yes.
that one.
What do you, Christina, what do you think?
Yes. Yes. What you're thinking, yes.
Sure.
Make some noise if you like agua de papaya.
You can okay. get, you can actually get it at Wowie's. You can get it at Wowie's. That's where you can
Wowie!
Get
it. Is that
agua
true?
De papaya y agua de melón. De todo.
Hey, shout out to JR Gomez.
Uh-oh, we got JR.
Where's JR?
JR's somewhere back there.
Oh, JR Gomez.
He's being famous right now.
Nice for you to join us, JR.
Thank you. The
you
show's
like to call
over.
Me
Thank
out.
You.
I got
show's
you.
Over.
I got
you.
Want to
come up here?
Shout out to JR Gomez in the house.
Oh, he's working the cameras. He's on. He's on production.
All right, Mike. So I'll come back and say goodnight.
Let's do it.
But right now, it's all you, as long as you want, brother. When you're done, I'll say goodnight.
Yeah. What up, San Antonio? Oh, Isaac, what up, baby? 4 years. Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Hasta el fin, mi amor. Vuelvo a estar contigo. Porque solo tú es a quien yo quiero. Soñar, es por mi fe,
por mi vida más. No te dejaré jamás. Y amor.
Wow.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh no. San Antonio. Where you at, baby? Wow. Come on.
Gonzalez right now.
Y tú de mi parte.
los defectos. No reconociste nunca mis afectos. Ahora te miro de arriba hacia abajo y de lo que pase. Ni una palabra, yo me enamoré. Sé que había distancia, pero yo sentía todo su querer. Solo por mirarla, le dije yo quiero probar tu sabor. Y sus lindos ojos me movía loco, eran mi tentación. Eran cuatro o cinco los que la rodeaban, era muy especial. Son conmigo y me sacó a bailar. De tu amor el otro, me voy a decir, me voy a decir, me voy a decir para olvidarme de tu amor. Yo estar sin ti, porque las caricias que tú me entregaste ahora ya se han hecho parte de mí. No debería haber dejado que te fueras, fue un error no ponerte atención. Ahora que me hace falta tu cariño, quisiera ir a pedirte perdón. Y luego siempre abrazada, con tu retrato llenar. Y junto yo los pedazos para revivir, otra vez nuestro amor. Y luego siempre abrazada, con
con tu retrato eterno. Por más que yo lo miro, no puedo vivir otra vez tu calor. Que robó mi corazón y yo me enamoré de ti. Yo me enamoré de ti. Y por ti aprendí a vivir. Necesito yo de ti, como el aire, como el sol, para poder existir. Con el fuego de mi amor. Ahora quiero, quiero. Ahora quiero yo de ti. Con un beso que me diera, te enamorarías tú de mí. Termina, nunca me
cansado de llorar y de sufrir. Y ahora empieza un nuevo día para mí. No puedo imaginarme después de darte todo. Mira lo que hiciste tú. No sé si fueron celos, solo fue un juego para ti. Y hoy en adelante prometo no volver a enamorarme. Te doy las gracias, mi amor, y no me arrepiento de quererte tanto.
Mike and the Iconics!
Persona.
Otra, 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 otra. My bad, Mike. I can hear you now. Don't forget I got the in-ears. Don't talk shit about me. I can hear you. Hey, how many of y'all want to hear one more? Okay, before we play the very last song of the night, Chris, one for you. One for you, sir. Just act like you're going to drink it. It's cool. Joaquin Cura in the house. Hey, look at Joaquin's hat. That's a pimping hat right there, bro. McGraw, hey, don't unplug yet, bro. You got to go? You don't drink? Just act like you are, just for the show. Chris, one, no, Church, Wow, chinga. Mike, we're going to get fucked up. All right, before we play the very, very, very last song of the night, grab you something to drink right now. Isaac, I'm sorry, get you one. Hey, JR, since it's you, grab yourself two. Drink one for Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses to our cultura, to Tejano music, to Jimmy G. And thank you from the bottom of my heart, from Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Pa' arriba, pa' abajo, pa'l centro, y pa' dentro.
Tanta gente que se encuentra aquí con
I
nosotros.
Love the 956,
es un honor
but y'all kicked their ass.
San Juan, Alamo, Edinburgh, Donner, Texas, Harlingen, San Benito, La Feria, Mission, donde quiera que sean aquí del Valle, seguro que sí.
Trayectoria. Desde 1978, inicia su carrera musical.
Vengo a pedirte perdón.
De récords incluye varios discos de oro y platino.
A pesar de todo, yo te amo. A pesar de todo,
un ícono que nunca será igualado.
Vuelve conmigo, que estoy tan perdido sin tu amor.
Con sus canciones ha logrado conquistar los corazones en México y todos los Estados Unidos.
¿Quién iba a pensar que
hoy, por primera vez, cantando desde el cielo, señoras y señores, damas y caballeros, con ustedes, Jimmy González y Grupo Más.
Anoche creí oír tu voz. Pensé que tú me hablabas. Tengo tanto que decirte a ti, mi amor. Hasta oí que me llorabas. Como quisiera que estuvieras aquí para estar juntos una vez más. Quisiera acariciarte y besarte una vez más. Dime que quieres mío, ahora que no estás aquí. Quiero seguir yo con mi vida, pero no puedo olvidarte a ti. Ya me he mentido muchas veces que no puedo seguir sin ti. Porque te fuiste de mi vida y me dejaste solo aquí. Y ahora, ¿qué hago yo sin ti? La noche creí oír tu voz. Pensé que tú me hablabas. ¿Cómo me haces tanta falta aquí, mi amor? Hasta oí que me lloraba.
quisiera que estuvieras aquí para estar juntos una vez más. Te necesito, yo te suplico que vuelvas de donde estás.
Dime si eres mío ahora que no estás aquí. Quiero seguir con mi vida, pero no puedo olvidarte a ti. Ya te he mentido muchas veces que no puedo seguir sin ti. Porque te fuiste de mi vida y me dejaste solo aquí. Dime qué quieres que yo haga ahora que no estás aquí. Quiero seguir con mi vida, pero no puedo olvidarte a ti. Ya me mentí yo muchas veces que no puedo seguir sin ti. Porque te fuiste de mi vida.
De tu vida, y tú no podrías ni mirar. Luego me dejaste con esta herida que nunca, nunca voy a olvidar. Pero sin tu amor. Todo, yo te quiero, yo te extraño. A pensar en todo, si quieres regresar, te voy a perdonar. No lo puedo negar, yo te adoro. A pensar en todo. Yo no sé lo que pasó. ¿Dónde, cuándo se perdió nuestras vidas, querida? Solo sé que estoy aquí, pensando en lo que yo perdí, mi vida, querida. Estoy perdido si tú no estás aquí. Tú eres el aire que respiro para vivir. No tengo yo la causa, no tengo la razón, porque tú te marchaste sin decir adiós. He querido pensar que un ángel como tú quisiera llorar a mí. No puedo vivir así. El aire que respiro para vivir. No tengo yo la causa, no tengo la razón, porque tú me marchaste
sin decir adiós. ¿Quién iba a pensar que un ángel como tú
quisiera llorar a mí? No puedo vivir así.
Ojos y su linda mirada.
No puedo vivir así. No puedo sentir.
¿Quién iba a pensar? ¿Quién iba
llorar a mí. No puedo vivir así. Sin sus lindos ojos y su linda mirada, no puedo vivir así. No puedo seguir sin ti. ¿Quién iba a pensar que un ángel como tú quisiera llorar a mí? No puedo seguir sin ti.
Thank you, San Antonio! Bumper Gomez! We love y'all. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much!
Make some noise for the Iconics! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for this beautiful evening. 210, you guys put us back on the map right here. ¡Que viva la música tejana! Y'all have a beautiful night, Mike. Thank you guys so much. Everybody. Isaac, am I supposed to do a backflip or some shit right now? No. Eddie, G, Rogelio, all the artists that made it tonight, thank you so much. Please, I'm going to leave you with this. Tejano music lives through us. It's up to you to keep our cultura alive. Mike. Thank you, brother. One more time for the Iconics. To my family. Mike, don't piss me off. To my family, thank you so much. I promise you the tequila's not talking, but it is amazing to see what I see from this way. All my friends that I've met, all the club owners, all the promoters, all the musicians, all the music people, thank you. Thank you so much. Bumper's Wacky Wednesday. Eddie! Raise your hand, Eddie. We fucking did it, kid. We fucking did it. Y'all be good. Bumper's Wacky Wednesday, and we're out.